I'm so Cooperation by supporting the participants and officials in a positive manner. Profanity, racial, ethnic, or sexist remarks, or other intimidating actions directed at the officials, student athletes, coaches, or team representatives will not be tolerated and are grounds for removal from the venue. Also, consumption or possession of alcoholic beverages and tobacco products is prohibited in the Call Campus Center. Ladies and gentlemen, before tonight's match, the Russell Sage College Athletic Department would like to recognize graduate student Jared Martell for his contribution to the Children's Volleyball Program. And outside here, football team New York, Martell is currently pursuing his master's in sports science, coaching, and performance. Jared earned his undergraduate degree in physical education from Russell Sage in May of 2020, where he played golf and volleyball for the Gators. Jared has a total of 624 kills, counting in his 5 years, and counting in his 5 years, good for sixth in program history. Hartel returned to serve as an assistant coach along Coach Hartle in 2023 before deciding to use his final year of eligibility this season as a graduate student. He was named captain of the Gators in 2020 and currently holds that role this season. Jared is joined tonight by his parents, Heidi and Matt, and his wife, Mackenzie. Ladies and gentlemen, number 17, Jared Hartel. Let's get one more round of applause for graduate student, senior Jared Martell. And now for the starting lineups, first for the visiting Elms College. An outside graduate student from Newington, Connecticut, number 2, Colin Ledecky. An outside hitter, graduate student from East Hartford, Connecticut, number 9, Pedro De Jesus. And center, a freshman from Southwick, Massachusetts, number 11, Joey Crane. And right side, freshman from Agawam, Massachusetts, number 13, Nick Hutchman. And middle hitter, sophomore from Madrid, Spain, number 14, Rafa Artero. And middle hitter, freshman from Enfield, Connecticut, number 15, John Belafonte. Libero for Elms is a freshman from El Paso, Texas, number 16, Sam Moreno. The Blazers are under the direction of Tori Haldeshell, and she's assisted by Moose Perry. And now the starting lineups for your Russell Sage Gators. And outside hitter, freshman from Albany, New York, number 6, Dylan Fox. And the Barrow Junior from Pittsfield, New York, number 9, Jack McWilliam. And middle hitter, sophomore from Russia, number 10, Alexander Bergman. And middle hitter, a junior from Del Mar, New York, number 14, Marcus Gentile. And opposite, a junior from Brooklyn, New York, number 16, Wilkins Oselin. And an outside hitter, graduate student from Albany, New York, number 17, Jared Martell. The libero for the Gators is number 3, Deshaun Cleary. And coach of Russell Saints is Reed Hartle. He's assisted by Alex Duncan. Today's match will be assisted by James Kramer and Tim Skinner. And now, for those who are able, please rise to honor America with the playing of our national anthem. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. I'm not going to be able to do that. Thank you. Thank you. Stick it out.
Ah!
Come on. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Good job. Yeah.